mommy. You're a mom? You?
Come now, Cheshire. Look at me. Do I look like I have any interest in children? Now making them? Well, that's another story.
Whoa, whoa! You're getting the wrong idea. I mean, it might be the right idea, but not right now, right? Right? Yeah, speaking of right, I'm glad I've been standing around waiting for you, because I knew we'd cross paths. See, the only way to reach the upper crust in their gated island of champagne wishes and caviar dreams is over Prominence Bridge.
Oh, yes. The island. Lovely place, isn't it? Oh, now what?
Don't play games with me. You've worked your magic on this poor defenseless child, haven't you? You're a sad, sick woman, you know that? I was her age when you killed my father. Wait, no, you couldn't. Oh my God, you did, didn't you? You killed her parents!
Come to think of it, she's better off with you. You two are more hassle than you're worth.
What?
Just keep a good eye on her, or you're going to catch hell for it. No good deed goes unpunished, and you never know when a monster may sneak up.
Mummy, look out!
Working me to the bone, but no need to pity me. I was bored anyways. Let me go whip some things into shape for you. Made me break a sweat. I gotta give it to my tropical friends. They sure are fun to play around with. So much fun, I brought back a special playmate just for you.
Celebrity in this town. See that? Everyone rushes at me like crazed fans. They still haven't figured out that I don't give autographs. Talkative types. How about we have a little fun instead? You did plan on having fun with me, right? There'll be plenty of time for pillow talk afterwards.
Come on! Sega!